What's better is a permanent solution that prevents Iran not just from having a short breakout period, but from ever developing nuclear weapons. That's what I and so many of my colleagues who joined this letter are trying to do, to send the clear message that Iran cannot be allowed to have nuclear weapons, and the Congress will not stand for it.